for school. So guys, ito ang nabili namin. Yes, this pink Nike shoes. Yeah, for Hailey. As in guys, na ang ganda ng tela niya guys. Malambot siya. Tapos velcro na lang siya. Hello guys.
Hi.
So, ang gagawin po naming tatlo ay mag-haul kami guys ng aming mga pinamili the other day.
Yeah.
And today, right, Lakota? Okay guys, so we are going to show you guys yung mga pinamili namin. Okay? All right. So, this is the first bag guys that we bought, right, Hailey? And alam nyo ba guys kung ano ito? So, taraan! This one guys.
Okay guys,
so ito guys ang una naming pinamili, which is Hailey saw it, this one guys, and she was so in love with it, and she asked me to buy, right, Hailey?
Yes.
So this is a bag, yeah, a Minnie Mouse backpack guys, as in ang ganda guys, di ba? So my ears and ribbon, tapos yung polka dot ni Minnie Mouse, and in front guys, my si Lakota is here guys. Pag wala kasi guys ang mga bata, I have no time guys, nawala sa akin ang mga bata, kaya para makagawa ako ng video, isinama ko na lang sila guys. Okay, so I'm so sorry kung kung makulit sila, maingay or whatsoever. Okay, all right, so let's continue. Yes guys, so ito my pocket siya dito guys sa harapan. Yes, so yan guys ang pocket niya, and then this is the main. Yes guys, main storage sa loob niya guys. Nilagay na din ni Hailey ang kanyang mga coin purse na dalawa. Tapos yan guys sa loob niya, and then may small pocket din siya. Tapos strap siya guys. Yung strap niya is ganyan. Strap niya ay ganyan guys. Yes. So this is Hailey's backpack.
Yeah.
Yes, do you like it, Hailey?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, that is really good. Guys, pag gumalaw ang camera, it means na nahawakan nila. And then, yeah, we went to H&M. So, we will be showing you guys yung mga pinamili namin sa H&M. So, dito sa loob lahat, guys. Alright. So, ito guys ang nabili ko para sa akin. As in, it is really so nice. Cotton siya guys. And also, there's a dragon. Yeah, a dragon picture. And it says queen. Queen daw siya guys. Tapos may corona. Tapos may dalawang lions. Yeah. And then queen. This was guys originally $14.99. Tapos nakuha ko lang siya guys ng $7.99. Yes. Yes, darling? Yeah. A tiger! Lakota showing me his tiger. Tiger. The tiger roar. Right? The tiger roar. Okay, guys. So, ito ang nabili ko para sa akin. And then, wait, Katie. May dalawa pa ako. Bale, tatlong nabili ko sa H&M for myself. Tapos, I really love white also, guys. So, binili ko din ito. White. White blouse. Yes. Parang t-shirt. T-shirt siya, guys. I think. Yeah. And, white tee. Yes. This is $4.99, guys. That's the original price. And, nakuha ko lang siya, guys, ng $2.99. Yes. €2.99. And then, another one, guys, is this one. I like also this kind of print, guys. Yeah. Yes. As you can see, yeah, it is really so nice. Leopard print. And this was €9.99. At nakuha ko lang siya guys ng $4.99. Yes, so yun guys ang tatlo na nabili ko. And then, kay Hailey naman, ito guys. Yes, ito ang kanya. Tapos, ano siya guys? It is $5.99 naman guys. $5.99. Itong shirt na unicorn. Yes. Shorts na unicorn. Because Hailey loves unicorn guys. So, binili namin. And then, Hola! Lakota said hola. Hola, it means hello. Okay, so ito guys, nakuha din namin ng the price of these shorts was $7.99 at nakuha ko na lang ng $5.99 guys. Yes, so shorts. So pwede mo siyang iganyan or like this guys. Yeah, so this is for Hailey. Yes, malaki siya na ganyan guys, pero may adjustment siya dito, may garter siya dito guys, tapos may button, may ay, lakota, sit down darling. So, that's mom's life guys. Mom's life struggle is real pag gumagawa ng video. Tapos yan lang nga guys, may garter siya na ganyan, tapos may butas din siya, tapos may button. Kaya kung medyo malaki kay Hailey, i-adjust ko na lang yan. Yes, magkabilaan sila guys. Yes, kaya as ina magagamit niya talaga ito. Ngayon and in the future kung tumaba man siya. Aha, what else Hailey? And then nakita ko ito guys, nagustuhan ko para sa kanya for this autumn guys. So this one guys is only $4.99. Yes, yeah, so nakita ko guys na ang ganda ng print, flowery. Yes, kaya sabi ko sa kanya kung gusto niya. Sabi naman niya, yes, I like it, mommy. So, kinuha ko na lang, guys. Ito na, guys, ang pang autumn niya. Yes. So, September or October. Okay, guys. So, maliit yatang nakuha ko kay Lakota. Ito naman, guys, kay Lakota. I think it's so small for Lakota. Hailey, what do you think? Yeah, these ones are for Hailey. Yes, so let's leave it on the floor. Okay? These ones are for Lakota. Yes, guys. So, ito naman, guys, kay Lakota. Yes. Pangtulog niya, guys. O, pwede din niyang gamitin kung gusto niyo pang bahay. So, dalawa siya, guys. Nasa pack. Yes. So, red na may mini mouse na ganyan. Ganyan siya guys. So, may button dito. Yes. And my button is din dito. Yun nga, si Minnie Mouse. And then, yung isa naman is like this guys. Maliliit na puro mini na may hearts. So, nakuha lang na the original price nito guys was $14.99. Tapos, nakuha na lang namin ng $12.99. Yes. So, yun guys. Ang mga nabili namin. And what else, Hailey?
Socks.
And socks din pala ang nabili namin. So, kay Lakota yun lang nabili namin. Tapos, socks din na ilang piraso? 7, guys. 7 pairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, guys. These are for summer. Yes, guys. Kasi maliit. Ano? Very short lang siya. Kaya for summer. Alright, Hailey? Okay, guys. So, yun guys ang mga nabili namin sa H&M. And then, pumunta din pala kami. So, guys, bumili din kami, guys, ng shoes ni Hailey. May sale kasi, guys. Kaya,
And yours.
And mine, yeah. So, may sale kasi, guys. Marami na kasing sale. Kaya, as in na, bumili na kami ng dalawa for Hailey, guys. Para sa kanyang for school. So, guys, ito ang nabili namin. Yes, this pink Nike shoes. Yeah, for Hailey. As in, guys, na ang ganda ng tela niya, guys. Malambot siya. Tapos, velcro na lang siya. It's easier for her to wear. Tapos, yung Ito niya guys, yung detail niya dito is like garter. Yes, na kulay pink. Yes guys, tapos ganyan sa loob. Yes, and ito guys sa sole niya. Yes. Yes.
So
yeah, and inside they put this paper inside, oh. Right, Hailey? Yeah. In that way it won't be. No, no need to take. Yes, guys. So yun nga guys.
Look.
And this one's guys, the original price of this one guys is $34.95. So hindi pala sale ito guys kasi bagong labas lang pala. So guys, $34.95 siya guys. Yeah, hindi pala siya sale, Hailey. This is not sale. Yeah. So this one is €34.95. And then we bought also this Converse for her. Yes. This Converse for her guys. Yeah. So ganyan ang sole niya. The camera is moving because lakot is touching. No, darling. So funny. Yes, guys. So, ganyan, guys. Ang kanyang detail behind lace naman siya. Lace. And itong, tapos may, yan, dalawang butas dito. Tatlo pala. No, dalawa pala. And ganyan, guys, ang kanyang detail. Parang glittery siya. Silver glittery. Pero nasa loob, guys. As in, makinis siya. Yes. So, yun, guys. Ang dalawa na shoes ni Hailey. Yeah?
I love it.
Yes. And she loves it. Okay. Ano pa, Hailey? What else?
What?
And also, guys, nag-shopping din ako ng aking sandals. Yes. Ito, guys, ay sale. This was originally €55, and I'm going to show it to you guys. Ta-da! Ganyan siya, guys. Ang nabili ko. Ganyan siya, guys. Ganyan. Yes.
She loves.
Yes.
This.
And shoes. I love it. As in, guys, na... yung dito niya guys, as in na hindi siya madulas. Kaya kung maglakad ka, kung pawisin man ang paa or something, hindi madudulas guys. Kasi parang leather din sa loob niya guys. Yeah. Tapos ito guys, black leather din. Yes, ganyan. Tapos yun nga, may strap. Tapos, ayan.
Another one.
And yeah, guys, size 37 ako guys. Kung sino po ang gustong mamigay ng shoes and sandals, size 37 po ako. So yan guys. Yes. All right. So, nabili ko na lang ito guys. Mga €29 na siya guys. Yeah, €29 na. So imagine from €55 to €29. And also, guys, we bought also something for Lakota. Of course, hindi rin mawawala ang kay Lakota. Binilhan din namin siya
baby.
Yes, ng pang
I
baby.
Open.
I will open it, darling. Yes. Yes, guys.
Look, guys.
Mm-hmm. It's quite... white guys, and there's
a flower.
Yeah, there's a flower.
Look.
Yeah, there's flower and like ruffles here, guys.
Yes,
yeah. And ruffles and also Velcro, guys. Velcro. What? Ang ganda, di ba? Ang cute, cute.
Yeah.
Ang cute, cute.
So cute.
Yeah. Ang cute, cute talaga, guys. Yan. So kay Lakota naman guys, it is size 19. Kay Lakota naman guys, she is size 19. And for Hailey, She is size 29.
Yeah.
Right, Hailey?
Yeah.
So, what else?
This.
And then, guys, look at this. Bumili din kami ng bikini ni Hailey. Right, Hailey?
Yeah.
Yes. Kasi yung isa kasi, guys, na bikini niya na may bra, ano na nabasag yung lock niya kasi plastic kasi yun, guys. Kaya bumili ulit kami ng bago. Yes, so this one, this is the panty. Yes. Ito yung panty niya, guys. Yeah. Ito yung panty niya. Ang ganda, guys, ng tela niya. And ito naman yung bra niya. Ganyan siya, guys. May ruffles din siya na flowery. Tapos sa likod niya, guys, ay may malaking bow. Tapos sa likod niya may malaking bow, guys. Kita niyo ba, guys? Yes, kita niyo? Yan ang bow niya. Yes, guys. So, wala na yung lock niya, hindi na plastic, guys. Yeah, kasi pag baka malaglag o matapunan ng mabigat na bagay, baka mababasag na naman kagaya ng una niyang bikini, ha, Hailey? And also, wait, for daddy. Yes, guys, so binilhan din namin si Hubby, of course. Hindi rin mawawala na meron siya. Kaming lahat, guys, meron kami. So, ganito siya, guys, nakabalot ng ganito. Right, Hailey? And we can put it back later. And daddy will open it like this. So. And sale kasi, guys, doon sa Maxon. Yes, these ones, guys, are from Maxon. Yeah. Yes, Lakota. So, ito, guys. Sale din kasi sila doon, guys. Kaya, yan. So, yan naman ang kay Hubby, guys. Yes. Yes, ganito naman kay Hubby. Yes, guys, ganito naman kay Hubby, guys. Ang binili namin. Yes, isa na ganito. And the other one naman is light blue green ba yun, Kaylee? Yes. So, Maxon, guys, normally is a men's shop, guys. So, para hindi na masira yung tupi niya, ipakita ko na lang na ganyan. So, ganyan naman siya, guys. Polo. Yes. Tapos, ganyan ang kulay niya. Yes, kasi ito na lang yata ang kulay na wala si daddy. Ah, Hailey?
Okay.
Tapos, it's 100% cotton. And, yes, guys. Yan. Maxon. Balik ulit, guys, para buo si Hubby na lang magbukas, guys. Hindi kasi nakita ni Hubby, guys. Para naman ma-surprise siya. And, guys, yes, bumili din kami itong bag na to, guys. Itong mga to gamit na naman ng mga bata. So, guys, bumili din kami ng stocking or leggings. Stockings, thick. Thick stockings, guys, for Hailey for winter. Yes. Okay. So, guys, the original price of this one was $9.90. Nakuha ko na lang, guys, ng 4 euros. Yes. Actually, it is $12.90. And then, kasi nga, that's the original price. And then, the first sale niya was $9.90. Tapos, as in kasi, guys, na second sale na siya, kaya nakuha ko na lang ng 4 euros. So, dalawa na ganito, guys. This is navy blue in color, and the other one is black. Yeah, magkaiba sila ng brand, but it's okay. I love them. This one is bubbly, and this one is from Rosalita Senoritas. Okay, and also, guys, bumili din ako, of course, for Lakota. For Lakota, guys, bumili din ako ng terno. Ito yung terno ng kanyang white. Ah, Hailey, so let me check this. Yeah. Wait. For Lakota. So, ito yung terno niya, guys. For Lakota. Medyo malaki ito, guys. But because nag-sale, so I took the advantage, guys, na makamura kahit next year niya nagamitin. So this one is also from Boboli and the size is 18 months. Yeah. Kaso nga lang maliit sila kota, kaya I think she can wear it until next summer. Yes, guys. Ganun, guys, pag may sale, as in na bumibili ako, guys, kahit na next year niya na masuot. Tapos ito, guys, yung shorts. Yes, tapos nandyan yung brand. Yes, na Boboli. And may dalawa siyang pocket. Isa. And also, may, yan. Tanyan siya, guys, para ma-adjust kung hindi kasya sa kanya. And also, another one, guys, for nako. So, guys, ito, guys, originally, 16 euros, the original price. And then, yung first sale niya was 14.90, guys. Hindi yata makita. 14.90. Yes, guys. So, yan, guys. 16.90 and then second sale was 14.90 and then yung last sale niya, guys, nakuha ko na lang ng 10 euros. Terno siya. And also, guys, bumili pa ako ng isa din kay Lakota. Yes, this one. Ito yung shorts niya. Yes, tapos my pocket behind. Yeah, it's also from Boboli, the same shop, guys. Yes. Masusuot niya to, guys, next year. Okay, so ito yung blouse niya, guys. Ang ganda, di ba? Yes. So, ganyan siya, guys. Ganyan. Yeah, so medyo malaki pa kasi kay Lakota. So, next year niya na masusuot. Itago ko na lang. And the original price of this one, guys, was, OMG, 28 euros. Yan, nandyan siya, guys, nakasulat. Hindi yung makita kasi lapis lang inilagay nila. 28 euros, guys. And, yun nga, last sale niya, nakuha ko na lang, guys, ng 10 euros din. Okay, guys, so itong jeans naman na to, guys, flowery jeans, makapal siya, guys, flowery jeans, and stretchable din siya, are for Hailey naman tong mga to, guys. So this Bimbalina ang brand niya, guys. So the original price, walang nakalagay na original price, but I think 20 or 16 euros, guys, the original price. And nakuha na lang namin, guys, ng 6 euros. Kaya, guys, as in, ang sarap mamili talaga, guys, pag may sale. And also, for Hailey, ito, guys, binili din namin. Yung last na pinakita ko na, guys, tong bag na to na galing. Yes, sa ibang shop namin kasi binili. Tapos yan, guys, bumili din ako ng terno ni Hailey na shorts. Yan, these are the shorts. May detail siya na ganyan, guys. May, how do you call this? May silvery siya na ganyan. Parang bato-bato siya, guys. Yan, na shining, glittery. Okay, and ito naman yung blouse niya, guys. Yes. So, yan, guys. My heart rock. Sabi niya, rock and roll. Just rock love. Ang nakalagay. Tapos, my guitar, my hearts, my star. Yes, and my queen, my crown, I mean. And, guys, the original price of this one was 31 euros. Tapos, guys, nakalagay siya dyan, guys. Nakalagay lang kasi sa lapis. 31 euros, guys. And then, nakuha na lang namin ng 15 euros, guys. Yes. Okay, guys. So, yun lahat, guys, ang aming nabili. Tapos, look, na-board ng mga bata, guys. Sit down, Hailey. Yan, guys, ang aming pinamili, guys, na sale. At yung iba, hindi sale. Yes, guys. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and of course comment, guys. Yes. So hope to see you again, guys, on our next video. Bye.